Seeing you, Chester.
Well, so long, Snooks.
Uh-oh, everybody look out. Here comes the meanest hombre in the West, Sinister Sam.
Sinister Sam? Oh, no.
All right, listen, you varmints. I was just over at the general store, and I understand that some hombre bought the last box of crayons. Well, I want to know why. Who was it that bought that last box of crayon? Look, feller. Were it you?
No, Sam. It weren't me. I ain't got no crayons at all.
You sure of that?
Yeah.
How about you?
It weren't me, Sam. I got enough crayons at home to last me forever.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Okay. How about you, old-timer?
No, Sam, it weren't me.
It weren't you? You better not be lying, because I got you covered. Hey. How about you?
Hi.
You sneaking, sniveling hombre. You snake hiding behind his hat rack. Listen.
What?
If it were you, what took them crayons, you better fess up right now.
Citizen Sam, twere me. I went to the general store and I got in a box of crayons.
Well, I want to know why.
I don't know, they're kind of pretty.
Give me them crayons. Now, come here. Take a look at this. I want to know why. Now, is this a why right here? Now, look at this. See, if you got one line that goes down like that. See?
Yeah.
And then you got one line that goes like that.
Yeah.
And then if you got one line that goes down like that.
Yeah.
See? Now, look at that. Now, is that a why?
Yes, Sinister Sam, that's a why, all right.
Nobody never taught me how to do a why, but that is a why.
That's a why.
That's a why.
You mean, when you say you were looking for a why, about the crayons, you were looking for the letter Y, how to draw the letter Y?
That's right, fella. Here's your crayon back. I'll see you guys around, huh?
Well, I'll be golden.